So I got up at 8:30, got to work for 10, got into the break room to have the manager come in and tell me I'm not scheduled to work today. So I called my mum, asked her to turn around as she drove back and picked me up and we came home. It's now 1:40, I've just been catching up on some stuff, and now I've actually got some time to record the rest of this week's videos, which... So in the end, it actually turned out to be a really good thing that I'm not scheduled to work today, because, like I was saying yesterday, I haven't had enough time to do all the stuff I wanted to do. So, today I'm gonna really buckle down and get a bunch of stuff recorded. Let's see, I have 2 Galaxy, 2 Mario Kart, 2 Luigi's Mansion, and a quick play to do. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. I have Galaxy set up right here on the Wii U. That's what the Wii Remote and Nunchuck is. I also have the Wii turned on with Luigi's Mansion set up and a GameCube controller plugged into that, so that's all just ready to go whenever I need it. This is refusing to not get stuck on the drawer. There we go. And then Mario Kart is, of course, with the 3DS, so... Yeah, and I'm gonna go find a game from my dad's collection to do a quick play on, because most of the ones I have, I don't really want a quick play right now, so... I don't know. Anyway, so that's gonna be my day. My new schedule, I'm not working today, I'm actually gonna be working Saturday, and if I load up the schedule, I have a picture of it on my phone. I believe some days I'm working 3 p.m. till 11 p.m., which is fun, and that will actually be a problem if I have to work hours like that once I transfer to the store that's further away, because buses and trains won't probably be running at that time. So I'm going to talk to the manager about that. Let's see. Today I'm off, tomorrow 8 a.m. till 4 p.m, Wednesday 3 till 11, Thursday 3 till 11, Friday 12 till 8, Saturday 12 till 8, and I'm off on Sunday. It's still 35 hours. I just wish I knew about the schedule change last week, because I assumed that it was just going to be 10 through 6 again, but that's fine. So I'm going to get some stuff recorded and talk to you guys again later. So like I think I mentioned, I couldn't decide on a quick play to do out of my game collection, so I went ahead and looked at my dad's, and I ended up deciding on Skylanders Superchargers. He actually has the Donkey Kong and Bowser amiibo Skylander things and these two vehicles. These are mine. I'm going to see if they work while I'm playing. I don't know if they will. And that's the portal. It's doing an update. It's taking like 10 minutes. So I am actually recording right now, as you can see right there. That's me! That's my voice. And it's updating. So that's fun. Yeah. I'll be 100% honest with you, I actually really enjoyed playing Skylanders Superchargers. I thought it was really good. I really enjoyed it. So, that quick play is gonna be about 45 minutes to an hour long, I think. Something like that. And I just recorded an episode of Galaxy. I think Mum wants me to empty the dishwasher, so I'm gonna go do that. And then I'm gonna get the next episode of Galaxy done. Then I'll probably do Luigi's Mansion. And then Mario Kart. And then I'm done. It's 4:10. I'll admit the Skylanders video ran on a bit longer than I was expecting, but that's fine. So it's just a case of getting those next 5 videos done. They don't need to be edited. They just need to be recorded. That's gonna make my week a whole lot easier, so... That's the plan. Something I don't recall if I mentioned is that on New Year's, when I was at Brandon's, Katie actually gave me a late Christmas present, and I accidentally left it there. Emily picked it up from her at school today, so it's this. A Star Wars t-shirt with, like, pixel art, which I think is really neat. Some snow caps, which I'm gonna open and try right now. And some 3D Fruit Mario gummies, which look really sweet. That looks really cool. I'm gonna try these. Oh, well, that's adorable. They're tiny and adorable, oh my god. Okay, let's see what these things look like. That. Oh, it's Diddy Kong. Oh, that's actually really, really gummy. That's really nice. Another Diddy Kong. What else we got in here? They're all sticky. Donkey Kong. Oh god, I guess it's probably just the 4 off the front, so Mario and Yoshi the others, but those are actually really tasty. Wow, thank you, Katie. Alright, I think these are gonna be kept on my snack shelf right here. which wasn't intended to be a snack shelf when it first started, but it's what it is now. Just recorded the last two episodes of Luigi's Mansion, being the finale and the bonus episode. It's weird to see this LP go, it's not been too long, but it's done. And looking at the footage, I've noticed that my Elgato does brighten up the screen a bit, but because I just closed the Elgato software, this has gone back to looking really dark. And I just think it's so bland. You can't really tell on the camera, but that looks so much darker than when the Elgato software is open. It's kind of weird. It actually adjusts it on the TV, which is pretty neat. So, whoa, I almost dropped my camera. That's all done. Just got to get two episodes of Mario Kart DS done, and I am set for this entire week. I'm proud of myself. I just uploaded tomorrow's Mario Kart DS video, and apparently I accidentally scheduled it to go live tonight, by accident. So it's gone out, and once a video has been put to public, for some reason YouTube doesn't let you reschedule it, so I'm having to re-upload it. Earlier, it uploaded in like 15 minutes. Now, it's saying that it's gonna take 64, and that keeps going up. I do not in the slightest understand Comcast. Sometimes it's like, hey, we'll upload your video in 10 minutes. Sometimes it's doing this and it's saying it's gonna take an hour or so. It's not fun. Anyways, I just walked around the basement for about an hour, just over an hour. I recorded 7 videos today. I haven't ticked these off, but I did 2 Galaxy, 2 Mario Kart, 2 Luigi's Mansion, and a quick play. So I feel very accomplished there. Let me take this paper off. Get rid of that now. Tomorrow, I am working 8 until 4. So earlier start, but luckily that also means earlier finish. It's 8 hours, well, 7 hours and an hour for lunch. So it's actually kind of good because when I get home, I'll have time to work on stuff and also do my walk. Because normally I'm not getting home till like 6:15, 6:30-ish. So, I usually don't get a whole lot of stuff done, and I also don't get the chance to do it in the morning. So I just think it being slightly earlier is going to be pretty good. Problem is, though, Wednesday and Thursday I'm working 3 while 11. 3 p.m. till 11 p.m. So I'm going to get stuff done in the morning, and then I'm going to be incredibly tired. And then after that on Friday I'm doing 12 while 8, and then same on Saturday, 12 while 8, and then I'm off Sunday, and then I don't know the schedule for the third week yet, so that's fun. So yeah, I think I'm gonna end today's vlog here. I got a decent amount of stuff done today, I feel very accomplished, a lot more than I did yesterday. Still haven't edited any vlogs for a couple days, but I am still gonna count it as like every 3 that I edit, I'll count towards one day on there, so it's like catching up, if that makes sense. So yeah, also I really like this calendar I've got up here, because green means it's up on YouTube. That is of course highlighted because it was up, now I'm having to re-upload it, and then I just cross it the day out in orange when it's done. It's a good visual representation of what I need to do. But yeah, so because Luigi's Mansion is finished actually, I need to decide on the next LP. And I still haven't, and I've been trying to decide on it for several weeks. So, don't know what I'm going to do for that. I'll figure something out, probably just a Game Boy game or something easily emulatable. Been considering Mario versus Donkey Kong. Or maybe Kirby's Dream Land 2. I don't know if I want to go straight back into Kirby, though. It's not been that long since I last did a Kirby game. So, I don't know. I'll figure something out. Anyways, that is going to do it for today, so thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then. Also, it's been a very bad hair day today. My hair is just like, hey, I'm flat.